Hi, I'm Ezra, and this is a review on the First Order Snowspeeder. All right, let's jump right in. Sorry about the accent there. Got this out. All right, so this is the Snowtrooper figure, this First Order Snowtrooper figure to be exact. It comes with the normal Clone Trooper, Stormtrooper face. Who cares about that, right? Then there's, like, leg detailing. If you're watching this video, you probably have it already because this is, like, a late video. It came out a couple years ago. So, it comes with two of those guys. So, yeah. Then it comes with this guy, which is the same guy, different gun. And he's the commander because he has a shoulder pad. Nothing more! Okay, so here is the vehicle. It has a front turret with a spring-loaded shooter up here. You can have a guy, let me twist it up like this, sit there, like on there like that. And there are two guns. Here, two guns, extra ammo bins, gun here, two seats here, and then they have these rapid-fire spring-loaded guns. I must be missing one of the bullets now. Same one here. That. So, yes. It's a very cool vehicle. It has very nice detailing. Those are actually stickers, which I'm very against. It actually wheels itself with these clear wheels. Cool. It has some seats. And stand on. It has like a little gray piece. I don't know what that's there for. It has some stuff there. It has some wheeling on the front. Alright. That is about it. So, thanks for watching, and I shall see you guys next time, and may the Force be with you.